members, happy Thursday. For today, I'm going to actually give you a workout that you can do at the pool. So this can be done if you have a reservation at the pool. I recommend you going on the website philadelphiacc.net, logging in with your member information. Lounge chairs and cabanas aren't required for this, so if they're booked, that's fine. Just book an open swim slot. And what you can do is you're going to swim a lap. You're going to perform 5 squats, 5 push-ups, 5 torso rotations, 5 lunges, and 5 jumping jacks, okay? So push-ups, lunges, torso rotations, squats, and jumping jacks, all right? Now, you can perform 5 of each exercise when you get to the other end of the pool. So swim the length of the pool, which is 50 meters, get up, do your exercises, get back in the pool, and then swim again. Then what you can do is, if you want to challenge yourselves, you can do that for 4 more rounds, for a total of 5 rounds all day. Or you can also just add, 15 to each rep. So you're doing 20 push-ups, 20 lunges, 20 jumping jacks, 20 squats, and 20 torso rotations. I took the exercises out of order. There's no specific order necessary. Feel free to use the one attached in the email below. Or the email that was attached to this video, or mix it up to your liking. Just get the numbers in, make sure you have quality reps each time, and you really push yourselves, all right? Enjoy the pool, and enjoy the nice hot weather. Have a good day.